ella me toca, le encanta pasarse de la raya. Sin ropa se nota que le gusta la playa. El abdomen y su burrito on fire en el aire.
I think not. So far, my career, this year has been my best. And I hope the next one, you know, surpass this one. I think that's been the same story in my career. Like every year, it gets better and better. So there's, for us, there's no limit. Starting the year, I started like collabing with Selena Gomez in January. So, you know, you start with Right. It was like, I had like 5 songs in the top 50. So it was crazy. So I did my first tour after COVID. We did 65 shows in, you know, US, Central America, Spain, El Caribe. You know, I have my 4 sold out Choliseo in Puerto Rico.
That's huge.
It was huge, yeah. I'm a big fan of Bruno Mars. I would love to have something with him. I always say it in interviews. So, yo, Bruno, if you're watching this, hit me up. Let's do something.